About 20 minutes by road from the famous pilgrim and beach town of Odisha lies a unique village surrounded by thick groves of coconut palm and betel nut trees. Rows of houses run parallel to the banks of Bhargavi River, overlooking four tiny temples dedicated to Lord Krishna and one of the village deity, Bhushani. Welcome to Raghurajpur, India's only village where every villager is an artist. Though Raghurajpur is only 10 km by road from Puri, yet not on the popular tourist circuit, so we have to book a car or an auto rickshaw from travelling to and fro from Puri. Neat rows of houses, their walls adorned with paintings, will greet you as soon as you enter Raghurajpur village. Even without asking, you will realize you have entered an artist village where homes double up as workshops. You may not find it on the map, but every art collector and foreign tourist travelling to Odisha is aware of its location. For unlike other state-run crafts villages across the country, Raghurajpur has been a natural haven for artists over centuries. Here, art is not just a profession or passion, it's way of life. Raghurajpur's biggest contribution to Indian culture heritage is Pattachitra, an ancient style of painting that is seen nowhere else. The subject for such figurative works is drawn from folk tales and mythological legends, but what distinguishes it from other indigenous traditions is the method of painting. Pattachitra is a traditional painting of Odisha. These paintings are based on Hindu mythology and specially inspired by Jagannath and Vaishnav. All colors used in the paintings are natural and paintings are made fully old traditional way. Pattachitra style of painting is one of the oldest and most popular art form of Odisha. The name Pattachitra has evolved from Sanskrit word pata means canvas and chitra means picture. Pattachitra is thus a painting done on canvas and is manifested by rich colorful application, creative motifs and designs, and portrayal of simple themes, mostly mythological in depiction. The traditions of Pattachitra paintings are more than 1000 years old. The local artist of the village says the Pattachitra style of painting is as old as the temple of Lord Jagannatha in Puri. Apart from its decorative appeal, the art was associated with temple rituals. The religious sentiments of pilgrims have kept this tradition alive, as everybody tends to take back a painting of Lord as a sacred memento. It is said that Pattachitra of Odisha date back to 12th century and has been passed on from generation to the next. Ganjifa playing card or the Dashavatar playing cards of Odisha are also part of Pattachitra genre. These unique paintings, especially the playing cards, are on the display of museum all over the world. Today, in addition to Pattachitra, Raghurajpur can claim to producing some of its finest works in palm leaf painting and etching, wood carving, paper mache sculpture, and stone carvings. In the year 2000, Indian National Trust for Art and Cultural Heritage declared Raghurajpur a heritage village, which has helped the artist explore other traditional art form as well. Apart from Pottochitra and palm leaf paintings, you will find artists making paper mache toys, masks, coconut crafts, wooden toys, etc. Both men and women works as artists. The artists are mostly friendly towards visitors and not averse to sharing details regarding the origin of the art or the techniques involved. Many families even invite visitors to their household. You may directly buy from them. You may also enjoy a lesson or two from the artist on a separate payment. Another important art practiced in Raghurajpur is the palm leaf painting. Fine line drawing in black, sometimes with daubs of colors, are made on inner inked stripes of palm leaves. Usually, each drawing is like a tapestry narrating a story. Of late, neighboring villages like Nayakapatna and Khashposak have begun absorbing some of the artistic skills from Raghurajpur and are producing artists who have been winning national awards. But ultimately, it is the Raghurajpur address that bears the stamp of authenticity, particularly for Pottochitra painting. Significantly, Odissi wizard Kelucharan Mahapatra hails from Raghurajpur village only. Apart from traditional paintings, the artist also produces lot of souvenirs. So next time when you are visiting Puri or Bhubaneswar, do make your time to visit this village, as the essence of this village is second to none.